as 16 migrant workers were found marooned on an island off Batam on Tuesday.
These Indonesia-bound workers were discovered by local fishermen and later taken by the police and Navy.
A journey that should have ended in a reunion between migrant workers and their families nearly ended in tragedy instead. Over a dozen undocumented migrant workers were rescued from an uninhabited island off Batam, where they had been abandoned by smugglers. One of them revealed that they departed Johor Bahru in Malaysia for Batam on Monday night using a speedboat. They each paid around 3,000 ringgit or over 10 million rupiahs to smugglers for the passage, but were forced off the boat in the middle of the trip. The captain reportedly told the group that someone will come and take them to the nearest airport, but nobody turned up until Tuesday, when a fishing vessel spotted them and notified the authorities. The local police and personnel from the 4th Main Naval Base carried out the rescue operation.
Saya mau pulang. Pulang kampung. Ada teko. Datang ambil. Saya ikut dia. Terus saya dibuang di pulau yang itu. Disuruh turun kayak gitu. Nanti ada yang datang ambil.
Mas tahu siapa tekomnya?
Itu yang saya nggak tahu. Saya bayar tiket itu 300
ringgit.
Sampai kampung, teman-teman kasih tahu saya, oh ini tekomnya ada. Ada orang yang Malaysia, ada yang orang kita juga. Nggak sepenuhnya orang Malaysia, tapi yang bawa kita pulang ke sini itu orang Malaysia.
Berangkat dari Malaysia, dari mananya kemarin?
Kota Tinggi, Johor.
The base's patrol commander, Lieutenant Colonel Tony Utomo, later told the press that some of the workers hid in the woods when rescuers arrived on the shore, though they later came out after a brief negotiation.
Yang pertama adalah laporan dari masyarakat, Bu. Data tersebut kami terima tadi pagi. Terus kita menuju dengan Babin Potmar dan Babin Kamtipnas, menuju ke tempat kejadian, ditemukan mereka kabur dulu karena mengetahui kita aparat. Setelah hasil investigasi awal, Bu, mereka tidak mengenali. Nanti akan dilanjutkan oleh investigasi dari pihak BP3 MI. Dari sana, ini kan dari berbagai wilayah, Bu. Ada yang menjanjikan tiket pesawat, ada yang hanya sampai di sini. Jadi berbagai macam variatif. Kisarannya antara 10 sampai 15.
Juta.
Officials have turned over the workers to the Migrant Workers Protection Agency's office in Riau Islands for processing. See Today contributor reporting from Batam.